we've taken down the old split rail and replaced it with new vinyl split rail.